boy. That could have been so bad.
I felt my aura hit the ground.
Damn it, I suck.
This is why I don't film.
Hi, Tim.
I was like staring at the GoPro the entire time.
Am I getting too close?
I ran out of curb. Do you have a GoPro sponsor?
I don't. I could use one though.
You want one?
I would love one.
You want me to film a sponsor me video for GoPro for you?
No, but I'll film a sponsor me for you.
Okay, let's get it.
Right now?
Yeah, sure.
All right.
That's good.
That was pretty good. I'd probably send you a wheel for that.
Send you a wheel for that?
Yeah, I'd probably give you one wheel. Hey, who are we sending this video to? Look at this. Oh. Think you can make a living skateboarding? This is another fun game.
Wasn't that in Speed Freaks?
A lot of good skateboarders, you know. You think you can make a living skateboarding?
I don't think I can make a living doing anything.
Remember, companies want to see you go fast and have good style.
Fuck, I gotta go faster.
Don't forget about the style.
When you say go faster, can we speed up the footage? You think Elon Musk will sponsor me for Tesla? I don't have a car. Red Bull, sponsor me.
It gives you wings, I hear.
No.
That would have got you on Santa Cruz back in the day.
Dude, you want to hear a funny story?
Yes.
The one and only sponsor me video I ever made, I sent the tape to Santa Cruz. It was like right after Trips to Tomorrow came out, and I was hyped on them.
I know I'm not a good street skater, but I'm trying.
And then when I got home from school one day, my mom was like, hey, there's a message for you on the answer machine. Hey, Roger, this is so-and-so from Santa Cruz. I'm not gonna say his name. Got your tape. You're fucking ripped, dude, but I don't know about you focusing on a board. We don't deal with that bullshit. We don't do that bullshit. Basically, like, bummed that I broke a board in my sponsor video. Like, focused it. This is like 1991.
Yeah, everybody was doing that shit.
You're not gonna get anywhere with that attitude. Good luck. And that was it.
Is it redemption time?
I haven't made a sponsor me video since 1991. I'm
pretty winded for trying to get sponsored.
I'm 48 years old. What do you expect?
What's going on? It's right there. It's this right here.
That makes sense. These are brand new.
Oh, that's a shake jump, bro? Trying to get sponsored?
Sponsor me, shake jump. Shane, hit me up. You know my number. I need a little more energy.
Yeah, what do you got? Oh, Cliff Bar.
Cliff Bar.
Yo, Cliff Bar, sponsor this guy.
Yo, the crunchy peanut butter ones?
Dude.
Sponsor me. Ah, shit, they can't be there then.
Damn, I'm tired.
Cliff Bar. Dude, there's literally just like pieces of Cliff Bar like all along my gums and shit.
Oh, wash it down with some delicious Red Bull.
Oh god, I love this shit. Watch out!
Who do you think would be a good sponsor for Roger?
That's a great question. Roger deserves so many sponsors.
Dude!
Sorry,
this camera's done.
This is why we need a GoPro sponsor, man. Boards are just doing this at it all day long. Like, it's not good for lens. I want to know who the first person was that made a sponsor tape. Like, who was the first one that maybe even asked, hey, send the tape in. Watch out, Tim.
You are stinking, dude.
It's the sweatiest dude right now. How does that look? Look okay? Yeah. Do you have a favorite sponsor me, Kate?
Jeff DeCharge.
Jeff Wan Song?
Jeff Wan Song, I think, is my favorite one I've ever seen.
Haven't landed in a while, huh?
No, I'm kind of waiting here. We need some makes.
What's missing from my sponsor me?
Well, I think you need that front hurricane sugarcane thing.
Kickflip!
Tony Hawk.
Oh, yes!
That's for you, Tony!